How's it going, guys? What I wanted to do in this video is to show you all a first aid kit that I think should be a part of everyone's range bag. And it's also a kit that is used by the Stop the Bleed first aid training class. That is a class that I would highly recommend anyone take. This kit is something that is could potentially be a lifesaver. There are some companies that will actually keep these kits on hand in the event of an employee getting injured, things like that. But what this kit is, you can see that it's a vacuum sealed medical kit that is basically the one purpose of it is that very thing. It's to stop the bleed. In the world that we live in, with the things happening that are currently happening in our world, this is something that can be a valuable life-saving tool. What comes in the kit, if we turn it over here, I'm not going to open this because this is a kit that is going into one of my packs, so I do not want to break that vacuum seal. But what comes in it is an original CAT tourniquet. This is not one of the knockoffs. This is a real CAT tourniquet. This is, of course, from North American Rescue. It's the same group that I believe does the Stop the Bleed training course. This also comes with some compression gauze, and you can kind of see a list here of some of the things that are in it. Of course, gloves and that sort of thing. But something like this can really be very effective in saving someone's life. If you are into firearms, especially, accidents happen, folks, and something like this can help save a life. I would highly recommend everyone take the Stop the Bleed class. I have had it myself. It is a very good class. You go over a lot of techniques on how to literally stop someone from bleeding to death, including wound packing, things like that. You know, if someone is stabbed, if someone is shot, if you come upon a wreck, you know, there are times that people, there are vehicle wrecks. I've seen, I don't know how many on the road that I drive regularly over the years. And of course, something like this, if someone is bleeding out, this can help you to save their life. Okay, this is a very, very good tool. I will put a link to it down in the description below. There is also a book that has been in one of my previous videos that I would highly recommend everyone get to, and that is, of course, the Survival Medicine Handbook. I will again put a link to this down in the description as well. And what this book is, it basically contains instructions for just that, for survival medicine. When doctors are not there, when your emergency room is not there, and it kind of is just a how-to guide for just an average individual on what they can do to kind of help prepare for medical issues, to help deal with medical issues when there's no one around to help you. It just kind of gives you some basic overview, basic understanding, and that sort of thing. Basic tools, how to build a kit, and that sort of thing. But guys, these are just a few things that I would highly recommend all of y'all check out, particularly this kit. Again, get some medical training. Pick up one of these kits, keep it with you, keep it in your range bag, keep it in your go bag, your EDC bag. But they're very handy. Get a couple of them. They're very handy. But guys, just a quick video that I wanted to do. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments below. Have any of you all taken any kind of medical training? I sure hope that you have. What medical courses would you recommend for the average person? I think that's a very good discussion we can have down in the comments. So I'd love to hear from you guys, particularly you guys that are in the medical field, first responders, and that sort of thing. But guys, thanks for watching. Check out the links down in the description. Be sure to visit my website at boomsticktactical.com, and we will see you next time.